And we are back. Welcome back. This is video number two, my second ever video. And I think it'll be a good one. I'm still not riding. The cast has been upgraded to a massive boot. I'm going to do a proper injury update probably tomorrow, because there's been a few developments, some good, some bad. And I'll be going to the hospital, so I'll probably try and capture some of that. I've had quite a few comments about the editing in my intros, saying how it's sort of just jumbled together. No, I'm getting better. I was covering the microphone a lot last time, put my finger over the lens. So we're working on it, we're learning. But today, I'm still not riding, but I've been looking in the garage and I've got a bike, which is my trail bike, that I raced at Fort William Four Cross at the World Cup there, well, the Four Cross Pro Tour. It's actually my bronze medal winning bike, and I've been looking at it and it needs a couple of upgrades. So I am super excited to get this bike running nice and get it looking really cool as well. Four Cross is a discipline where four people ride down the same course, but it's something that my brother and I started right at the beginning of our mountain bike journey. It's a brilliant, brilliant fun discipline. The Fort William Pro Tour race was one of the most fun races I've ever done. So yeah, we're gonna head over to Brink, head to Mavic, pick up a Fox shock, get lots and lots of things ready to get that looking nice and working nice. And while I'm on the way over there, I'll show you some of the Four Cross highlights from that event, just that I've got sat on my phone, a couple of pictures, a couple of videos, and we'll see you there.
Come on, Jono! Come on, Jono, lad! Come on, Jono! Don't follow... Oh! Come on, Jono! Oh, he's in third! Come on, Jono! Come on, Jono! Come on, Jono! Yes!
Just turned up at Mavic to pick these wheels up and the stickers, but what I haven't spoken about is that this video is brought to you by Compede Cold Sore Patches. If you're looking to cover up your dream cold sore, then there's really no other comp... That wasn't set up, was it? How are you?
I'm good, yourself?
Yeah, can you, I'm gonna crutch my way in.
Do the hand.
Should I do belly cam?
Some stickers, right?
Owen, everybody, Mavic UK. Oh, good to see you. So these are for me.
These are for you.
These are my hardline downhill D-Max wheels.
Special for Jono.
Very special, and we're full of wheels. Not sure what these do, but there's a massive range. It's actually sick. Have you got a favourite wheel in here? This man, I can see already, shaves his legs, so I feel like, yeah, I knew it. Okay. Why do you like these?
One bit of carbon from one side to the other.
What do you mean, like the whole spoke?
Yeah, yeah, from, so it goes through there.
No way.
To the other side, yeah.
And I believe, yes, look at them. So he's just handed me these Crossmax stickers. We're gonna stick them on the rim. They're completely custom for the wheels, aren't they?
Yeah, Fox Orange. And white.
You'll see the lowers on that bike and the shock and things. There's a lot of orange on there. I'm going to put a new shock on there, which is going to be orange. And now these are orange. We love orange. You might not be as nerdy as me with this stuff, but look at the carbon layup on these. That's actually sick. What do you think, mate?
Bang and pow.
So the downhill wheels are for a project in a few weeks' time, but I've got the stickers now. Take them over to Brink along with the bike and a shock and do some other things over there to make that thing look pretty pimp. So we'll shoot over there, see those guys, and do a bit of modding. So we've arrived at Brink, and Big Joe here is going to help me get this inside because I can't walk.
Yeah.
And then we're going to go and see Sticky Mickey. Sticky Mickey is the man that sticks all stickers to bikes to transform the look of them. We like Sticky Mickey. We like you, Big Joe. Mickey? Are you already with the Dye Bros?
I'm here, man.
Meet Sticky Mickey, everyone. He's already in the sticky section, looking at sticky things.
I'm fully sticky.
Have you been briefed on what's happening?
Bad boy.
Yeah.
It's going to go on your shiny bicycle.
Let's see it.
Check that out.
Done. I like it.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Sticky time. So this is the before. There is already a kit on there, spaceship. We're gonna upgrade it, we're gonna change the look of it. We're gonna swap the shock, get the wheels looking better. It's gonna be lovely. Look at these. Two crutches, three crutch, four crutch, five crutch.
Touch crutch.
So while Sticky Mickey works on that, this is getting put in there, which is going to make it look sick.
Yeah, I have to tell you,
now it's gonna match this, and it's gonna match the shock. Shock man, let's see what you got.
Hello.
Hello, shock man. Oh, it's the old shock. We're talking orange. We're talking orange. We're talking orange. Orange.
Banger.
How's that for some content, Matt?
Jontent.
Content?
Jontent?
And is it by magic? Done. So the Dybro kit's on the swing arm as well, the wheel stickers that match the fork lowers, and the shock. We'll ignore the fact it doesn't have a seat, and the sidewalls are a bit dirty, but we have successfully pimped my ride. I can't wait to be back on it. Hopefully by the time the cold sore's gone, I'll be riding again. Crossing the fingers for the injury update tomorrow. I'm gonna try and film some of the scans and things at the hospital. If I can get this boot off anytime soon, I'll be stoked. It absolutely stinks of vinegar. But we'll get the bike loaded up, cruise home, and then we're gonna have a wicked weekend this weekend. Before I sign off, I'm gonna leave you with this. It's a massive crash that my friend Deakinator had up at National Champs in Scotland, and I've remixed it because he takes the piss out of me quite a lot. I take the piss out of him quite a lot. And this is just to get you back, Deke. So I'm sorry you had a crash. I'm glad you're okay. And enjoy the edit. To the belly. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're going to do the basic step.